chest press using the TRX. With feet hip width or wider apart, grab the handles and start to perform the chest press where the handles are directly under the anchor point in the lowest bottom position. Lower the body down, bending the elbows to about 90 degrees, and then return to the start position, bringing hands together at the top. This pec deltoid tricep movement resembles a push-up with extra shoulder instability and will challenge the core. Keep neck, spine, and hips neutral and isometrically contract the abs, glutes, and quads. And that's the chest press using the TRX.